I think my paintings can be described as surreal and retro-futuristic, and a lot of times I try to put in some humor too. For several years I did paintings based on popular culture, things like movies, video games, TV shows. In recent years I've started to really focus on sort of my own original work, my own original characters. Find it more rewarding to come up with my own ideas and kind of translate those to paintings. So my process always starts with a sketch and a sketchbook. I always have a sketchbook going at all times, just a place to get my ideas out and sort of make them more finalized before I move on to a painting. I grew up in Lincoln County, West Virginia. I now live in Marmette, West Virginia with my wife Leah. I think the state definitely plays a role in some of my paintings. It definitely seeps into some of my paintings. I think we have a beautiful state in terms of the landscapes around us, and I think that definitely kind of shows in some of my work. I think, you know, making art is something I do love to do and have always loved, really. I think it's a nice escape. It's a nice way to relax, but it's also work at the same time. It's a lot of hard work, especially if you want to do large-scale paintings and mural work, that kind of thing.